The mixed reality modern workplace is about ushering in the next evolution in computing and productivity.
Work has a very different definition as we move into the digital revolution, where work means thinking and creativity and collaborating with others.
I think the modern workplace is changing and it's affecting everyone. Why wouldn't we want to make people's jobs better when we can?
Mixed reality allows us to find new ways to express creatively and also problem solve creatively.
Information workers have been pretty well supported by technology over the past 3 decades, but there's a lot more that we need to do to support how the workplace is changing.
More and more today, people are working remotely. They're not all located in the same physical building. Imagine being able to change the people you're meeting with, the place where you're meeting, or the content that you're collaborating around, all in a matter of seconds.
It really unlocks new possibilities for the way that information worker can be productive. Inherently, saying you want a PC on every desk implies that people have desks. But we know that there's a huge part of the workforce that actually don't have desks. In fact, we think 80% of the workforce are what we call first-line workers, and we think they number over 2 billion worldwide.
When computers have the ability to understand the real world, a bunch of really powerful things can happen.
We've been looking at the critical workflows for the first-line worker, and we are committed to bringing products to market to help them do their jobs more effectively. One of the first critical workflows that we uncovered was for the field service worker who often needs to call in for some expert help. And with mixed reality, we can bring the expert to them, and the expert can see what they're seeing and can annotate into their space and help them solve the problem and verify that it's been done correctly. Another critical workflow that we've uncovered is around training employees on new products, processes, equipment. Companies are spending a lot of time and money on this today, and these things change often, and they're so critical to their operations. Another area of opportunity is around space planning. Companies need help designing and planning out their spaces efficiently. Mixed reality enables them to view their designs with digital objects, and they can see them at scale, and they can walk through them and iterate before they have to make the costly decisions.
And I think all those things come together to sort of shape what this modern workplace looks like as we go forward. Digital transformation is really impacting every industry, every company today. And the companies that we see that are most successful with digital transformation are those that empower their employees and rethink the employee experience all the way from the boardroom to the information worker and then onto the first line worker.
In the past, Microsoft has focused mostly on providing us with ways in which we can do more. Now we're starting to entertain ideas of what it means to achieve more. And that by its nature has a certain amount of value associated with it.
And this has inspired us at Microsoft in the work we do to create products and services that will empower people in this new world of work to do their very best work, to solve real problems, and to achieve more.